Hi, Gamer Support Nair here, and welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition, the Nord Simulator. Let's get Norden.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you don't scare me.
Okay, I'll just kill you.
To ask again. Don't you walk away from me. All right, then.
Oh, fuck. Hi. And goodbye.
You're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
What? Do the reason these Brazkins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
Is that Karen?
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning.
Yeah.
Oh, a real charmer, that one. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Until next time.
Okay. I don't know what that is. See?
Every night. Walk around the Grey Quarter and let them Greyskins know what I think of them.
Good for you.
You a Dark Elf lover? Get out of our city, you filthy piece of trash.
Fuss! How did you do?
Watch out, some Greyskin doesn't pick your pocket.
Nice.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
Why not?
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here. And they were gone. That's not right, losing whole days like that.
No.
There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. Look, I'm sorry about your troubles, but I've got to look out for myself. I'm not going to risk it.
Fine, bribery.
Well, a man's got to make a living after all. Fine, we'll cast off immediately.
All right, always practical. Okay. We're here now. Oh, we're not here yet. Can't move.
Well, here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Ooh, lucky me. Here we are. Okay.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Raven Rock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure that I do. Just remember, Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws.
Of course.
Any questions?
Nope. I'm sure that's a perfectly good, wholesome light coming out of it, or into it. Nothing bad there. That. Oh, okay.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Mirak, Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. But that makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years.
That we might remember.
I'm not sure. But it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite
maybe.
Unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Mirax toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there.
Okay.
Far from ourselves.
These guys. They look friendly.
There was no other way it could end.
Nope, not at all. Ravenrock Stronghold. My calls for the unconditional surrender of your forces and immediate cessation of all hostilities have been ignored numerous times. I therefore have no choice but to assume your purpose on Soltheim is hostile and to treat Ravenrock Stronghold as an enemy of the Empire. I warn you, any attempt to breach Fort Frostmouth will be met with an equal level of aggression. I will do everything in my power to wipe you and your forces off the face of Tamriel. There will be no further communications between us. He talks.
I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good.
I can use
all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard.
Mm-hmm.
We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. This is strange.
Very.
The note says it's from General Falks Carius, but that's impossible.
Why?
Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm going to head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. I might know someone, though maybe not. I can't remember. I just can't be sure. I think maybe he had something to do with a temple, a temple here on the island. Does that help?
Sure.
Be careful. This General Carius sounds out of his mind.
Okay.
The
Oh, okay. What the hell? Ooh, that kind of hurt. Damn. Trying to help her. I'm down. All right. Get the one out. Okay. You're not dead yet. Seems to take some killing. Yeah. I don't know if I can take these guys. Oh, doing pretty good. Come a long way to kill you. God, I am almost dead. Retreat. Bravely run away. Oh, no, okay. I'm not being told by. Okay, two down. What's the other one? There he is.
An invader has entered the fort.
I have. Where are you at? How many?
There's Fort Frostfall will never fall. Long live the Empire!
Ow. Get out of here.
Fort Frostfall!
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. There's nothing I can. Oh, I can't win. Thank you. Oh, there he is. Okay, save. Probably gonna regret this. Probably. I can't face these things! Jesus! Oh, you bastard! What the hell? Probably not gonna like this. Oh, boom bugs. Great. Flame broiled. Alright, how many of them are there here? Can they be shot? Okay. Dead. Oh, he wants to explode. Oh, nice. Is that just one left? Weapon, sword. Okay. I'm not reading all this. Okay. Short version, it looks like somebody used something called a Heartstone to reanimate the dead general. So. Let's see if we can reason with him. I'm not betting on that. Yeah, he ain't looking too reasonable. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Oh god, one hit. Okay, there we go. Oh, and he's brought about a keeper. And run.
Now you're mine.
You first.
Damn you!
Damn me to hell! Too many of them. I can't handle three of these guys. Get out of here. Nope. That's why we're running. Ooh, he is okay. Is this the brave way to handle it? No, not really. But it's a way to handle it. There's Lids. Okay. I can't do. Oh, one hit. Okay, out of here. Of course they did. Thank you. Well, yeah. If you're gonna throw, what the? Perfectly timed. Get up, stupid. All right, get out of here. Cool. Okay, can I get out of here? Oh, God, can I move? Thank you. Throw it away. Or William. Follow me. One down. Out of here. We will do this eventually. Okay, we're whittling him down. There he is. Sure will. Oh my god. Oh, oh my god, get me out of here. Out of here. Oh my god, we got him. But I want loot. So I'm gonna come back. I'm here. Oh, I want that. I need more than that. I already have one of those. Send this. Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, cool. Don't care too much about that. Viable. Okay. Huh, okay.
I don't know what you're playing at, Glover. But something about you just doesn't add up.
Understandable, considering the differences between us.
I'm not talking about that. I have a knack for smelling trouble. For some reason, you reek of it.
I promise
might
you.
Just be
what
me.
News do you bring from Fort Frostmoth?
Towards everyone in this town.
I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years?
Yep.
It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock. Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece.
What do you got?
And you got rid of General Kyrius. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful.
Done and done. Oh, hell yeah. Take that. Okay,
thank
well,
you for
I...
your assistance. It's raised my men's spirits quite a bit.
No problem. Yeah, I think I'm going to wrap this episode up here. If you like this video, please leave a like. If you like this type of video, why not subscribe to the channel? Anyway, thanks for watching and catch you next time. Bye.